trust him and suspect him to be false in his word. You should call